estimated 70 million counterfeit dollars are believed to be in circulation, or approximately one in counterfeits for every 12. Cost the worldwide motion picture industry $18.2 billion in 2010. Counterfeiting is a billion-dollar business perpetrated by thousands of people throughout the world. Meet Kimo, one of those people. Kimo is a young man from the most dangerous city in America. After losing his job, he ventures into the risky business of counterfeiting to help relocate his family to a safer place.